Hello YouTube, this is gonna be my Stardew Valley's Let's Play. So there was a new patch out, 1.1. So my character's name, Fiesta Ferret. Fiesta Ferret. My farm name, Romani's Farm. Gaming. Cat. Yeah, I'm liking this one. I like that. Alright, so there's a standard farm, a simple plot of land with a large amount of open space to design your farm. Riverland Farm. Your farm is spread across several islands and scenic riverbanks. Fish are more common here than usual. Forest farms. The woods limit your farming space, however, the bounty of the forest is nearly at your doorstep. Hilltop farm. Rocky terrain and a winding river make it difficult to design your farm, however, a mineral deposit provides many opportunities. Wilderness farm, there's plenty of good land here, but beware, at night the monsters come out. It's between this one and this one. I'm gonna go Riverland. All right, the and for my very special grandson. I want you to have the sealed envelope. No, no, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Now let Grandpa rest. 20 years later. Jojo, join us, thrive. Smile, you're with Jojo. Terminated, Jojo. Don't worry. There's a dead guy. Dear Festa Ferret, if you're reading this, you must be in a dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life. Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belonged. I've enclosed the deed to that place. My pride and joy, Romani's Farm, is located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me. Will ya? Sure, Grandpa, I'll say hi. So in this Let's Play, I want to do everything, because in my solo Let's Play before patch 1.1, I didn't really get that far. But I'm hoping we'll get really far in this Let's Play. Stardew Valley, 0.5 miles. I want to make friends with everybody. Want to get married. I think there is a new bachelor, and bachelorette. Ah. Hello, you must be Festa Ferret. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here. If you'll follow me. This is Romani's Farm. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. And here we are, your new home. Ah, the new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt, though. Don't listen to her. Festa Ferret, she's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you'll buy one of her house upgrades. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck. Alright, so you've received 15 parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get you news you started. Mayor Lewis. Oh wait. We should watch the TV first. Welcome to Cosby 5, your number one source for weather, news, and entertainment. And now, the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be a clear and sunny day. Alright, I just want to look at what our farm is so far. If you don't know yet, Stardew Valley is pretty much a... it has its inspirations from Harvest Moon. But it's really fun. Yeah, but I want to do everything in this game. One of the things I really tried doing in my first playthrough, I really wanted to grow an alcohol farm because that's the easiest way to make money. But this game takes a lot of work to sit through, but it's really fun. And if you guys have like suggestions on what we should do in the game, I'd be willing to. I really want to hear, because I want this to be like our farm. Not my farm. Alright, I'm gonna go plant the crops. Just like, as my first Let's Play, I really like it, and there's a lot to do in this game. You can go mining, all of this stuff. Sorry if I'm not talking a lot, but I'm just concentrating. Oh, over here is your energy bar. Once it gets down all the way, well, like 3/4 of the way, you'll be tired and you'll have to move, like this, which is very slow. You're gonna have a lot to do in the game every day. There's so much you can do in this game. I'm so excited to get this Let's Play started. See, the energy goes down. Oh, we didn't need to do that. And I picked this one because it's gonna be easier to fish in. And fishing in this game, I haven't done a lot of, and I would really want to get more into. Now, most of this game is just manual work, but like, it's gonna be one of those things that you have to do, and I might like fast forward through some of it, like make like it into a montage, put some music over it, especially if it's just a lot of grinding. So like, if I was fishing, I would just fast forward. So right now I'm just clearing out this land. So you can place down the seeds. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. No, but I want to really get far in this game with all of you guys, and like, if you have suggestions on what we should do one episode, I'd be up for it. Yeah, so let's go into town. Meet some people. Buy some more seeds. Alright, what's this? So today's the first day of spring, year one. These are like people's birthdays. So this is Lewis, the mayor. This is Vincent. He's a kid in the town. This is Shane. He's the new bachelor. Pam. Pierre's birthday. Emily's birthday. Haley's birthday. This is the egg festival. So, this would be like Easter. And this is the flower dance, which is just like a dance that everyone goes to, and you can ask people if they want to dance. You can go through people's garbage. This is the Star Drop Saloon. It's the beverage place. Why, hello, and welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny if you'd like. All right, let's talk to Granny. And everyone has like a daily thing that they would do. So like Maru at 3:40 on Monday. Will be sitting here. Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? I'm Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. She's a bachelor. Oh, we can talk again? Can we? No? You know, with a small town like this, a new face can really alter the community dynamic. It's exciting. Alright. Here's Lewis's house. I like going through his trash. And, oh, the journal is, like, stuff you can do every day. Like, introductions. It would be a nice gesture to introduce yourself around town. Some people might be anxious to meet the new farmer. I normally stay away from him. Ah, the new farmer we've all been expecting, and whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you. That's Elliot. I don't know why he's even here. I don't talk to him at all. The town's actually quite beautiful. And it was made by one person. Hello there, welcome to the Stardew Valley Library Office. Let's say that. This is embarrassing, but the previous creator made off with the entire collection. We don't have any artifacts for display, but I'm hoping to remedy that soon. Hey, if you find anything, any artifacts or minerals out there, would you let me know? This is something I really didn't do, but I would actually really, I'm really thinking of doing it because it's just cool to get a lot of artifacts and get fit to the library. It's like the museum in Animal Crossing. It's really nice. This is his blacksmith. It's not open right now, so we're gonna have to see him later. I don't know if shopkeepers count. Yeah, they don't. this is... Oh! We're gonna see Shane for the first time. I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? Emo. Alright, what's her name? Nope, doesn't talk. Welcome to JoJo Mart. How are you doing today? I don't believe we've met. I'm Morris, JoJo Customer Satisfaction Representative. When you decide you want to become a JoJo member, I'll be delighted to help make your transition. I'm not joining JoJo because it just ruins a lot of the game. Is someone up here? I don't know if someone's up here. Can you hit this? No. No, but I think this Let's Play is gonna be really fun. Especially on a really ambitious game like this. Oh, you just moved in, right? Cool. Out of all the places you could live, you chose Pelican Town? Another emo. Nah, Shane's not really an emo, he's just shy, I would say. Ah, this place. Nope. Hello, you must be Festa Ferret, the new farmer. I'm Caroline. My husband runs the general store here, and have you met my daughter, Abigail? She's the pale one with the purple hair. That's Abigail up there. Oh, she's sleeping now. Okay. Have fun with that. This is where you can get the seeds. Oh! We can go to Star Drop Saloon. But we're not gonna stay. Oh! There's a blacksmith. Hi, I'm Clint. Hey there, Clint. How you doing, bud? Hey kid, the name's Pam. Hey kid, I'd buy you a drink if I could afford it. Well, hello there, I'm Gus, chef and owner of the Star Drop Saloon. Oh, I can read it on your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work. Alright, so here's the saloon. We already met Shane. Wow, that was already day one. Wow. There's a lot to do in this game, I've already told you guys. And we spent, like, only a few hours in the farm. That was day one, dang. We only made $65, but that's okay. You don't make that much money in the early days. I think parsnips take, like, 3 days to grow. Hello there, just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you. Willie. Actually, we're gonna go see Willie today. He is the fisher. We'll do some more cleaning out. This is another thing I did not do enough of. And my playthrough, I did not clean it all out, and it was a mess. Oh. So we're just gonna cut down the trees. Oh god, the wood's gonna go in there. So yeah, we're gonna go see Willy now. I don't wanna lose all my energy because, oh yeah, you can eat saps, I forgot. Shouldn't have done that, but the more you know. You don't need saps. Oh, dang, there's even more of, wow, this game update is great. Oh, did the map change at all? No. I think every episode's gonna be like, I don't know, 2 or 3 days. I wanna buy some seeds, but I don't know if he's open yet. Same things on the calendar. Oh, Blonte, I have been craving for bream. Please bring one by for me. I don't know what bream is, but I'll do it. Slack 9 a.m. All right. Oh, Shane. What do you want? Go away. All right, buddy. Just gonna annoy you until. No, no, Shane. Bye, Shane. Ooh. Alright, we didn't meet him yet. He's Spear. Hi there.
Hey, it's Mr. Festa Ferret, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of the local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. I'll also buy produce from you for a good price.
Oh, I can meet Abigail.
Oh, that's right. I heard someone new was moving on to that old farm. It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself. It's fine.
She's a bad... No. She's a girl that you can marry. I just don't know the name at the moment. But you can marry her. Oh! Good. Hi? But, da 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 da. That's Willy.
Ahoy there, son. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet you.
I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod.
Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. it's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. I like how he does the thing like in Zelda. You received a bamboo pole. There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of full fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. Huh. That's what my old papa used to say anyway. Willie has such a sad life. His dad died and now all he does is fish. My god, it's so sad. Oh, crafting. I almost forgot. I made a chest because I need one. But like, with stuff that you can find, you can build stuff. I don't need the rest of my wood. I'm gonna show fishing off when I get back to my farm. I'm gonna take this route instead. Oh! This is the other farmer. Ah, Mayor Lewis told me you've just arrived. I'm Barney. I sell livestock and animal care products at my ranch. You should swing by sometime. She's the person you can buy like chickens and calves from. See? Cow's right there. How long have I been recording? 31 minutes, alright. Oh, I should probably put this. Actually, no, I need to do this. No, that's not gonna work. Ah, right here. I like this type of farm. Just where we're gonna have to put the livestock is. Oh, my god. Just, where we're gonna put the, like, livestock is what worries me. Oh my god. No! You gotta go. Oh my god. Yeah, right there. But I really like this farm because, like, There's a lot more room for crops, but that kind of worries me for in the winter. That kind of worries me for in the winter because. Oh my god, I missed it. That worries me in the winter because, you know, like, all the. We won't be able to grow crops and we'll have to care about animals and how they lay stuff and milking the cows, and it's more difficult. And that's another thing to worry about is like what you're gonna do in the seasons when they change, because after one season there's different crops that sell and it's kind of hard like to oh my god. All right, this spot is giving us nothing. Want to eat it? Oh yeah, we have to. That spot gave us nothing. But yeah, like this is one of the things that I'm gonna fast forward later. But like, I just want to talk right now. But yeah, like, that's when it. Oh my god. Oh my god. After you get all the trash on, it's easier. Yeah, that's pretty much all I really wanted to talk about. But. I'm always open for suggestions. Damn. Last try. See, I'm not that good at fishing, and I need to practice more. We got two fish. Great. Yeah, I think we're gonna do one more day. We got like no money. It's fine. All right. Ooh, it's raining today. I like it. Oh yeah, we didn't sell these. I forgot. Alright, this is a good day because that means we don't have to spend time watering our crops. And we can just go. Clean up our farm more.
If this is something that you guys want to see, feel free to leave a like, but like, I want you guys to know that I'm gonna do it no matter what, because this is a game that I want to play, and the computer I want to build, I don't have done yet, but when we get it done, I'll make sure to, when that computer gets done, I want to do a Rust Let's Play. Because on the computer right now that I play on, it can't handle Rust. But like, this is something that is, I'd say, is a really fun game. I think if you haven't already played it, play it. It's great. Alright, that's enough. Clearing out the farm today. I say we go in town. I don't think we've met everyone. No, have we? Introductions. Nope. We got a few more people. Your home? Dude, his house is nice. I want this house. I don't think people go out on days like this. No, Abigail's in there, so. Her roommate I did not meet yet, I don't think. Nope. Oh wait, yeah, I have. It's a girl that works at the Star Drop Saloon. See, you can like go through people's trash. Now we're not making that much money yet, but we're gonna be making a lot of money later on. It's a process. Oh, the old guy. Oh, and Alex. Oh, hey, so you're the new guy. Huh, cool. Alright. It's irritating to have to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. Now, buzz off. I'll see you around. Somehow, this is Alex's room, and this is his grandparents' room. Real nice, Alex. Pam and her daughter live here. We don't have a school here, but I'm doing my best to give Vincent and Jazz a proper education. Every child deserves a chance to be successful. Jazz is very good at math and reading. Vincent is good at, well, he has an active imagination. I married her in my playthrough. I don't want to marry her this time. She's kind of boring. Medicine, please.
You're not good enough friends with Harvey to enter his bedroom. Alright, what else? Alright, so that's gonna be that day, because nothing to do on rainy days. Alright. Alright, I think that's gonna be it for this video. See you all next time. Make sure to like and comment, and maybe even subscribe if want to see more videos like this. I really enjoyed making this video, and I hope you had a fun time watching it. See you all later. Bye.